and happiness of the community members. I was with them early this morning when they started and to speak with them and hear what is their concern. One, their concern is about the grade 7 learners that is supposed to start to come back here from secondary school. Now they're saying it's 4 containers and we've got 200 grade learners. Now their concern is how is the 4 containers going to accommodate 260 learners? So they're also complaining about the MEC that is not coming on board to listen to them about their issues from last year. You remember the issue of the principal. And they're very unhappy about the communication from the department. They feel that the department is not taking them serious. MEC Lusufi doesn't want to listen to me. There's no communication, there's no information. And other issue is about the rebuilding, the project that must take place of the school. They are asking why is it that things have been repaired now. They want to know when is our children going to get a new school because the project is long overdue and the process is not communicated. And honestly, myself as a councillor also, I don't have information. I cannot lie because they need answers from me. And then the department is not communicating with me in terms of when is the project going to take place, what is going to happen. And then tomorrow the school is starting. There's a fear that it's going to be chaos because the children will be here. And then they're saying if their questions are not being answered today, then nobody's going to enter. As you can see, there's no entry at the school. And also at the secondary school, they want to disrupt the schools too.